You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to tell. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me.
Alright guys, so we're gonna be filming a Q&A, but the thing is, my sister's gonna be holding the camera the whole time. Ew! She's gonna be holding the camera the whole time while filming this Q&A. So, yeah. First question, what is your inspiration in life? My inspiration in life is to have a better day than yesterday, because I feel like if you look up to a person, you're gonna want to be like them and you're gonna try to do everything they did. But like, I'm trying to do my own thing and have people like follow my footsteps, you know what I'm saying? Because like, I don't know, like, I don't want to be like someone else. Like, I just want to be my own person. What camera do you use to record your videos? Honestly, I don't have a camera. I just use my phone. If it really matters, I have an iPhone 8 Plus. But I don't even use the back camera to film my videos. I always use the front so I can see myself. So, yeah. I think you could just use your phone. Why don't sophomores have assemblies with the seniors? I don't know, but they should. What do you hate about Jen? Jen is my sister Genevieve, if you guys don't know. I hate that nickname, Jen. Like, ugh, I'm not feeling it. But it's kind of funny because my friend Angel calls her Jen and it makes me laugh. That's a really close angle. What I don't like about her is that... Nothing really. Maybe I'm a little biased because she's right in front of me, but... But I mean, I don't hate anything. Maybe there's just things that I dislike about her. Where are you from? I don't want to answer that, you know. I'm not trying to be attacked or anything. Do you wear makeup? No. But wait, okay. Technically I do, but I don't wear like heavy makeup. I just put on like lip gloss and mascara and I curl my lashes. That's about it. Any relationship advice? Honestly, I'm not the best at relationships, but I feel like you guys just need to like really have like a strong bond and love each other and trust each other and things will work out. Because I feel like if you love each other enough, you guys won't do anything to ruin the relationship. But obviously everyone's gonna get into fights, so I don't think you should trip too much. But yeah. How do you deal with the hate on your pet video? Honestly, I don't deal with the hate on my pet video. Genevieve does. But, Genevieve, you can see the camera. But, people are so sensitive. Like, I didn't realize how sensitive people were until, like, that pet video. Because I knew that they were sensitive. But, I don't know, they were like that. Like, people are kind of rude, too. Like, calm down. Like, if anything, my turtle's still alive, okay? He's still alive. And you know what? He's healthy too. So I don't care what you guys have to say. How do you get through bad times? Honestly, the way I get through bad times is like, I hear sad music. I don't know why, but it just, I do. I hear sad music. And I like put my earphones in and I just lay down and really, you know, take in the music. Do you wish you had your own room? Yes, I do, because my sisters are annoying and they're rude. It's hard to live with them, you know? I feel like they take my stuff all the time and like, just, it's horrible. But you know, I love them.
You know, I love them. Yeah, but they're horrible and yeah, they're rude.
It's okay. What's your type? Honestly, I don't think I have a type. But I like it when guys have curly hair and earrings. So bomb. How do you gain a following? Okay, honestly, I feel like to gain a following, you have to be consistent with your posts. Like, like a year ago, I would always post like on Instagram, like every 4 days, every 3 days, I think. And what's it called? It was pretty good because everyone started following me. And I guess people just like content. Because on YouTube, whenever I post, I gain subscribers. So yeah, where do you buy your clothes at? Well, I go to the mall, and I'll go to like Forever 21, like that's like my main store. Forever 21, H&M, I go to Hot Topic, and Spencer's. Don't go to the back of Spencer's. I go to PacSun and Q and I really want to go thrifting. Like, I really want to go. I've been thrifting like once and it was pretty fun, you know, that type of thing. Do you have any weird food combos? I have one weird food combo, guys. Okay, it's really good, but you guys need to hear me out because it sounds kind of weird. So if you ever have plain white rice with no flavor, like I'm talking about no kind of flavor, put barbecue sauce in it. Yep, put barbecue sauce. It tastes really good. It tastes really good, like really good, trust me. But yeah, so guys, honestly, I'm really sorry that I haven't posted a video in a really long time. I've just been super busy with like softball. I had softball tryouts and I like got in kinda, and then we went to practice, and that's like 3 days a week, and then I was sick for like the past 2 weeks, but I'm better now. So yeah, if you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, all that good stuff, comment down below if anything.